this point, this is harassment. This is. I don't understand. I was visited by the cops again. Guys, you guys realize that I have not really put my kids on social media this week, right? So far, I have barely ever put even June or Athena on social media. One second here, one second there. I was visited by the cops just to check if my baby is okay. At this point, this is harassment. I cannot continue to, like, they're like, okay, it's fine, it's okay, it's nice. I was visited by the cops just so you can see if my baby is okay to be with me. How come no one's visiting the other party? Cops just showed up at my door. Yep, well, not just now, but it just took me a little bit to process it, saying that they got a report that that Athena fell off the chair, off the. Oh. This is too much. Like, I don't need people. I don't need child services, cops showing up at my door every single second. I just want to live my life. I just want to be on my own. I don't need to be having people doing this to me. This is modern day torture. It's traumatic. It is traumatic. I'm not gonna come here and be crying every day, because I think that's what people want now at this point. That's what you're craving. That's the only reason why you'll be sending the cops to my house every day. Like, cops, child services, doing examinations on my kids. My kids are not, they are not zoo animals to be used. Stop sending. This is now, you people are using, you're using the authorities as a torture mechanism for this African woman in America. Like, stop it. Stop sending the cops to my house. My kids are fine. This week, I have barely shown my kids online. There's nothing wrong with my kid. She did not fall off of any chair. She didn't fall off of anything. At this point, this is harassment and stalking. This is stalking. This is stalking. And I have a voice and I'm going to use it. This is stalking. I'm going to speak. I'm going to use my voice and speak. I'm not going to be the first woman to be divorced. And I'm not going to be the last. I have barely put my kids online today. Stop harassing me. You take them and slap them on live. This is stalking 101. And I'm not going to sit down and take it. Are you aware that she fell down from the couch? How am I not aware? I am taking care of my children. How if she fell off the couch? I'm going to be the first person to know. She never did. The girls need their mother. You cannot take children, girls, from their mother. You will not break my soul. You will not take my kids. You will not let me leave. You will not make me leave my kids. I will fight till I die for my kids. I will fight to my last breath for my kids. You will not take my kids. You will not experiment on my kids. You will not rip me from my kids. And if anything happens, my daughters will remember that their mother fought to her last breath. And I will stop crying for you. No more crying for you. The next time the cops come, I'm definitely going live.